Stand this side, okay?
That's the church in New Zealand. After we went to that great field, we come back. The kids really enjoy it. Here's the people who went this morning for their wheat. That's my kids running off.
Paul's in big trouble. You better.
It's okay, honey. It's okay. Put it on the top up there.
Oh, okay. I can do it.
Here is a spring, a water spring. They make it this way. The way they make the old years. And there is Thomas drinking water. And there Eileen's gonna go. The water comes up from rocks. They work a big, huge rock, and they make like a deep in the cedar, so the animals can drink water from there. In the older years, people were coming here and were washing their vegetables and their clothes. But now they don't have a good shape, and of course they have the water in the house now. Oh, there's a donkey with some woods in its back. Kitch, 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 kitch. Ah, they're afraid, okay?
They are.
You see the puppy, the one it's barking? No, oh, δεν πειράζει, καλά είναι εκεί. Δεν θα έρθει κάτω για νερό.
Ναι, ναι.
Δεν θα έρθει. Έλα. Κιτς, 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 κιτς.
Σε
μπέλα, ε.
Α.
Και ο σκύλος.
Έλα τώρα και ο σκύλος θα έρθει. Έλα, πού είναι και το κορίτσι.
Τέφυγε.
Παρασία.
Τι.
Έπινε εδώ το κατσίκι σου.
Το κατσίκι, μάτια μου. Πάνε αυτό. Come this way, Thomas. Come this way so she can find your way. Α, γι' αυτό θα έχει παρέα.
Τι κάνετε ρε παιδιά, καλά.
Τι να κάνουμε, εδώ είχαμε πάει με 7 μπέλη.
Είναι καλό.
Η μαμά μου λέει βαρεμένο είναι τώρα λίγο.
Είναι μωρέ, όλα είναι.
Αλλά έχει πυκνώσει, έχει βγάλει κάτι κλονάρια, δεν μπορούσε να περάσει κάτω χαμηλά.
Και πήρε να το κόψει.
Και πήρε να τα κόψει τώρα.
Να τα κόψει εγώ, πάω να
How does it feel?
Nothing, doesn't, it's not heavy. They always they put like this in the donkey.
But how does the donkey feel like?
Like what?
Like,
you want to pet it?
Are we allowed? Mama, get that. That's a. Oh man, look at the tail.
Uh-huh. You see, they have milk too. You see, they have their breast.
That's a baby one with horns.
That's a baby sheep.
With horns.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Can we pet it?
No, I don't think so. They don't know from sheep. Your wheat.